And hello everybody, welcome back to Those Advanced Conversations. Still playing with the Triquetra. Things are going well. Fuel is a bit on the low side, but if I recall correctly, we do have a store waiting for us. We do not have a certified pilot. Well, I think we lost them somehow. Alright, last bit of fuel takes us to a store which will sell us stuff. Take some time, so we'll wait on that. Cloaking. Yes. Yes, don't mind if I do. Get rid of that, get rid of that. And buy all of that. Combined with nothing. Could get rid of you again. You've been helping us. We'll keep you. It's okay. We get another store. Let's spend some time in this nebula first, see if we can get some scrap, and maybe we'll get to buy something. Guess not. Boarding us with a mantis. Am I really gonna send out my pilot to go and get him? Yes! Clearly. Let's have a look, huh? Two mantises. What a juicy target. Head back to engines. Head back to shields. Light piers, go, go. Go. Nope. Sorry. You're running for... yeah. Goodbye. And then I blew him up because I wasn't paying attention to the enemy hull. Which will happen occasionally. Still haven't upgraded sensors, I'm noticing. Not the smartest thing I did today. And there goes that again. Alright. Not gonna hack. There are things to do today. Cool. Didn't even need to cloak. And that's the end of my control. Because I heard it crack. Stop breaking the shit I'm currently using. Fire! Probably here, here, or here. Or here. There we go. All empty rooms are vented. Lots of misses. That's good. Kind of want you to never leave now. Alright, so you're not going to, because that was your surrender opportunity. And you blew it by trying to insult me. Smart choice. Hmm. Yeah, I'm kind of trying to use that. Repair, repair. Alright, everybody needs to heal. That doesn't happen all that often. Could upgrade, but I'm kind of looking out for better weapons. You're welcome. Slowest drone in the world. Don't think I'm gonna send out a thing for it. They got nothing to repair with. Well, to heal their crew with. See if I can shoot down a drone. Ooh, I might be able to, but it's gonna be hard. Which means I need to fire kinda here. Yes! Yes! So much yes! It's the little things in life. It's not gonna work forever, but that was pretty darn awesome. Well, it looks like I'll even be able to shoot down the next one. Alright, come on. Boom! Oh yeah. I'm taking hits, I know, but that dude's gotta be pissed by now. Oh, it's brilliant, though. I think it's brilliant. So I'm guessing you're gonna be running quite shortly, right? Isn't that your method? Getting ready to make a run for it when things start going south. There's your oxygen. I was wondering where that went. You will not accept surrender. You're not running. Kudos. Killing the crew isn't going to happen anymore. Ah, screw you and your boarding drones. Who needs defense drones where you can use your own weapons to shoot them? Prove your reactor. Yeah, sure. Noise. You've got a store down there. Could really go for some better weapons, you know. Nope. Alright, so we'll upgrade. No, we won't. No, we won't. Let's see, what do we have? Combat, mines, mines. Okay. So get ready to cover your ears as we're dealing with one of those ships again. Even targeting the enemy defense drones now. That is ridiculous. Ah, well. Okay, so I'm guessing repairs aren't going to do me any good unless I can get that intruder drone inside. Let's try. Nah, not gonna hack. Nah, we'll just blow the ship up. Keep our resources. Quite annoying. Done. 100 scrap, just like that. No stores, though. They seem to be practically non-existent anymore. I've got nothing to fear from you. No, because you can't pierce two layers, and you can't even pierce one. Let's start shooting at crew. They got the hull for it. Will take quite a while though, and I still have to keep in mind that they might start running at any moment as well. Well, I can always hack shields if it comes to that. Still haven't upgraded sensors. Well, this can only take forever. So that's a plus. Stop with the missing! Who's shield dude? Get back in there. I will get you. Yeah, you're fully leveled. There we go. Only 30 more shots to go. And that's one of them dead. Now we just have to press our advantage by not being able to miss a bit. Oh, that didn't take us long. Alright, two more. Considering they might start running on our next one. Nope, because it resisted. Nice. Your rock plating is what got you killed. Alright, well, let's hope we can find a store on the next sector. I mean, we've got tons of scrap, but just nothing to do with it. Well, we could upgrade our own ship, yes, but I'm looking for better weapons, because I don't think I'm going to get very far with what I got right now. I mean, I can get through four layers of shields with this setup, but well. Okay, let's get this show on the road. Huh? Nothing in too important rooms. Alright. Could have oxygen, but like I said, I would like to stockpile my stuff a bit. We're not being shot anymore, so you might as well go in there. Ah! It all whiffed! Well, at least those that mattered. Now let's try again now that they're still all in the same room. And it whiffed again. It's all disappointing. Stop missing! It's not funny anymore. Okay. So technically, if all my shots hit on this one, which they won't, I can get 2 kills. Which means I should probably stop doing this and actually go for some other stuff. Ugh, whiffs. So much whiffing. It's actually starting to annoy me. Alright. I could use my hack. Question would be on what? Ugh. Whiffs and whiffs and whiffs and then some more whiffs. It seems to be all we can do with this ship now. Missing everything. There we go. He's not gonna get recovered unless they got that stuff again. Known as backup data bank. Ugh, well, they both missed, so it doesn't matter. Good lord. This is gonna go on forever. No, kill him. Not that it's gonna matter, but kill him. Ugh. Misses. I think I missed more shots than I've actually hit this fight. And no, he doesn't have super impossible evasion or anything. Just the RNG saying, screw you, buddy. Anyway, that's it. Nothing else. And a shield dude. Why are you on engines? Get out of there. Alright, right here. Everlasting Domain. I don't even know what's waiting for me on that end. Hopefully stores. Hopefully stores. That could be friendly, SB. I don't know. Don't go to doors, you need to be in the med bay. There you go. I didn't take out the teleporter, did it? I'm gonna cloak, because I don't know. Yeah, that was definitely not aiming for me. That halberd is gonna do a number on me unless I take it out here. Alright, got our shield layer back in time. You get to doors and we'll start venting. Okay. Go after. So now we got ASB. Or is the ASB done? No, the ASB is still firing. Turns out you can get more hazards than one. Okay. We have saved our sensors. Yeah, sure, one all the way through that. No, that's brilliant. Somebody give that man a medal. A wooden one, claiming he's a moron. I think you'll be able to... Don't go that way, you doof. Cool. Alright, come on, stores. I know you're there. I've seen you before. Someone's heading to medbay. Whilst he should be going to weapons. Well, you can't upgrade here anyway. No store. I know you're out there. Right, minefields means light defense. Let's try something. Call it an experiment. Let's see what happens now. I think this might be the first time I properly hack oxygen. I don't think you're going to be doing anything in there. Alright. There's a lot of cool stuff you can do. Ooh, that's stupid. Kind of want to end this fight much quicker now. Oh well, one mine isn't gonna be the death of us, probably. Can we dodge it? No. Could have cloaked it, though. Good. 4 damage. Whoa. Let's try not to catch too many more of those, then, huh? We got a shield, dude. You're already at level... almost at max level for shield, so you're gonna be... sensors. Actually, are you good at piloting? Otherwise, I'm going to make you my pilot. Quest, but no store. Still no store. Come on, stores. Jeez. Nothing in particular springs to mind here. Four level shield does. Alright, we're gonna have to hack shields here. Get your butts to the medbay. Keep them busy for a little while. At least until we get our hag back, and then we can go all out again. Uh, Oh, ah, stupid. Well, that would never have happened if I kept my Mantis on there. 95% chance. Sometimes the game's just a bit of a dick. Nothing you can really do about it. I don't think I ever killed a crew on a thing like this. Well, there's a first for everything, right? Let's try it. That's a good amount of breaches, actually. Yeah, error sticking up, okay. Okay. You're not getting out. I'll let the other dude in, though. There you go. Dead. Yeah, you're probably not getting out. Well, you might, yeah. Thought the door would have fixed itself by then. Nope. Clearly it didn't. Congrats, you took care of the breaches. Problem is, your auction is destroyed, so, yeah. More life signs remaining on the station. Ah, no special fancy texts, and no stores either. Where are all these freaking stores hiding? No stores. Guys, come on. It's not funny anymore. I need weapons. Really, I'm not going to be taking down the flagship with just this. No stores. No stores. Seriously, what's up? All that stuff. Got nothing to fear from you, at least. But I'd rather not spend too much time here. So let's try this again. We won't hack until we know we can do damage, though. Let's give it a shot. Not sure what caught on fire there, but I know our engines are on fire. Not our engines, our sensors. And we need our sensors. Would like it if I were able to keep our sensors. Come on, make this work. Boom! This is looking good. You should have been piloting this entire time. problem. Dead. Alright, so we're not getting any stores again. Borders. Mantis is losing from a Rockman. That's something you don't see every day. We're hacking. Dude, are these super Rockman or something? You can tell me, I'm not gonna judge. At least stop one of them. Yeah, there goes oxygen. Yep, there it goes. Okay, seriously, what's up with these Rockmen, man? Well, whatever your fancy-smancy plan is, I'm not gonna let you get them back. There. Thought my other weapon was ready. It clearly wasn't. Too late. But if you want to get it to my med bay, by all means. Ugh, keeping it exciting, right? You can come in. He's losing air at a ridiculously low speed, wouldn't you say? Well, it doesn't matter. We can shoot him once more when he starts to leave. An oxygen is still destroyed. I don't think he's going to make it all the way over there in time. He needs to break through this door as well, so I think we're good. Button down hatches. He needs to lose 10 more health. Come on. Come on. If we can get like a 28, I'll be a happy man. And there we go. Repair. Hull repair burst Mark 1. We'll probably use plenty of those in a little bit. Once I get into a non-hazard sector. Strip, continue. Ship, equipment, hull repair. Doesn't do all that much, but... So apparently we cannot miss with these now. Well, let's find out. I'm gonna go down to just about green again. Oh, I haven't missed a single shot yet, so it seems to be correct. Alright, so you can go back into storage now. No freaking stores. Nope. This might have been a store, but I'm not risking that stuff. Alright, so we've got nothing but Zoltans. See if I can hack out oxygen. I shouldn't. So that's one of them fancy schmancy maul beams. Hack. Is it a pixel beam or not? No, which means it can only do... Ah. I think we're actually good then, but still. Better safe than sorry. Yep, there it goes. Clean crew would be ideal, but in order to be able to pull that off, I need to take care of Clone Bay first. In order to take care of Clone Bay first, I need to hack first, which is what I'm currently doing. Okay. Boom. Boom. Double kill. Alright, so you left for an unknown reason. Yara was coming back, so you could have just stayed there. And you probably wouldn't have died if you did. 6 fuel, nice. No freaking stores the entire sector. Hey! Alright, weapons, please, perhaps, potentially. Good weapons. Yep. I guess we'll carry on. I'd rather not. Well, I mean, I'd rather wish I could carry on with better equipment. I'm starting to run out of drone parts, you know? Hence, I'm only gonna use the one here. Are you going to shoot that down? I don't think you will. No, you're not. You're already out of missiles. Well, that was quick. Good. Good. Thank you. Alright. So now we can start finally leveling up. I got fully leveled. Good. Nothing to worry about that either then.
Cool.
Still hoping for that one restore that'll give me burst lasers and scatter lasers and all that other good stuff, but no such luck. Hello, you got in here quick. That's one that has like 4 shots to it. I'm not gonna. I can't hack. I can't. I just took care of it. I think that's the Aragon. Yep. Who needs oxygen anyway? Breathe. Cool. And he's dead. Alright, well, we have plenty of scrap to clear out whatever they're offering us. Scythe beam. Fudge. This is a freaking problem. So nobody's bothering selling me weapons. I'd even take missile launchers at this point. Even those are no longer available for purchase. So what can I do? Not much. Not much. Other than hoping for another storm. So let's move on. I could repair, but... here we go again. Do we really have to do this every freaking time? Well, I'm just waiting for the next one to come in now. Yeah. So, are you just following the exact same pattern as that last one did? First boarding in my battery, then boarding in my oxygen? I mean... That is awkward. Kinda creepy. That is all. Take care of that in a little bit. Alright. More scrap. And no stores. Oh my god, why? Big. But you're a station. You're boarding me with NGs. Okay, if that's what you want. Killed one of their NG brethren. Let's keep as many of them here. Come on, come on, we can kill them. We did. Alright. That halberd's gonna hurt. Nothing we can really do about that. Now the question is, how much is it gonna hurt? Enough for us to kill us? Or not? Not enough to kill us. Alright, we've got a border in there. Let's go try and kill him. Kinda have to go, I think. Ah, no stores, no stores! Is this the theme of this entire run? Fuck you, player, you are never gonna get a store. Is that really it? Yeah, looks like it. I do not appreciate this one freaking bit. I don't think I have to tell you. Yeah, fine, do it. I just stopped caring, really. 700 and scrap with nothing. Wanna bet we're not gonna get a store here either? Of course we will! Think positive and all that jazz, right? Yeah, no, it's perfectly fine for me to go fight one of those right now. I really... borders, sure. Can you tell I'm tired of this? Really, I'm just like... Okay, game, I get it. You want me dead. Can we just move on or something? Since the ginormous long quiet moment, I don't think I ever had it this bad. Like, here's all the scrap you need, here's all the good sectors you need, here are all the good fights you need. Oh wait, we're not gonna give you any equipment though. That's the kind of thing I'm now looking at. Surprise, surprise, there's no stores. Wasn't really expecting one either. I mean, look at this shit. I need to take down a flagship with this. A hull laser, and a light pierce. That's it. That's all I got. But hey, right? Can't complain. One shot hits, alright. So, not only do you have crappy weapons, we can't hit ships, and... yeah. But hey! Look, losing is part of the experience, I get that. But boring runs like this shouldn't be, okay? It really shouldn't be. I am bored. No store. So yeah, we got all the evasion in the world. Let's try again. We got one more beacon. Maybe that'll hold the store for us. Eh, you don't know. Nope. Okay. I can't complain. Well, I can, but I'm not allowed to. So you can't hurt us. And we can't hurt you. And we do not get a store. It's gonna be so boring. It's just gonna be so freaking boring. I'm looking forward to it. I'm looking forward to this fight. I really am. Let the boredom commence. $350 unspent scrap. That's how much I still care. Can you tell that I don't? I'm waiting for him to cloak. Send in the beam, because that thing always hits me as well. The only thing I can do is try to rush him down, right? No objection on that front. Hey, there's the beam. Knew that would come and hit me. Ugh, I just can't do this anymore. It's too freaking boring. 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 Really. Ugh. Bored, 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 bored. Oh, let's get killed. Good thing about one more drone part, that's gonna be a big help. Well, at least we can repair our own hull if we somehow make it out alive. Don't hit him on the other door. Well, there goes oxygen for the most part. Boredom is real. Trust me on that one. Kill some more crew while we're at it. Let's let them get in the shields and then we'll lock down again. Really wish you hadn't cloaked there. That's two more dead ones. And we made it through phase one. Yay. I'm still bored as heck, though. This is a long episode again, huh? Maybe that's why I'm starting to get bored a bit. Could be. Alright. Well, I'm gonna have to do a jump cut, actually. So I'll be seeing you in a bit. Need to get rid of all these bombs anyway. See you in a bit. Alright. I needed that jump cut. Feeling a bit better now. A little less bored. Which isn't gonna change... Which isn't gonna last too long. Because I'm not thinking. I still need to go through two phases. We had just enough bombs to go back to full health. But, yeah. Anyway, I suppose we could use the Island Intruder drone, but what good is that gonna do me? Get the light defense up. Screw it. Oh, no drones. Right. I just screwed myself. No missiles. Ah, okay, so I did that wrong as well. Okay. So we're gonna get out of here. I'm guessing I'm gonna... Do I get the drone part back when I do that? No. So we don't have drone parts. We are screwed. No drone parts, no missiles. All we have is a bit of fuel. Well, let's see how long we can last, right? That'll be interesting to watch. So this is completely worthless. This is completely worthless. Getting bored and shield straight away, which is lovely. So everything needs to hit if you want to do so. Oh, jeez. How did it get so bad? Ah, well. Seems to be mostly beam drones, though. Miss. Sheesh. Well, I got nobody blaming but myself for this one. So much should be obvious. Yep, there's a miss again. Ah, well. I bet you guys don't want to see me bow out on this one, so I won't. Even though I'd really, really want to. Oh, how I wish to get out of this thing. Shot a drone, so nothing we can do. This is just stupid. Shot a drone again. Nothing we can do. We had some fun, right? Shot down a few drones that were coming in. That was cool. Get back to shields. Yep. It's not a stalemate. He'll kill me eventually. Yep, shot a drone. Wow, look at that. Actually hit something. There we go, that's what we were waiting for. Once your entire screen starts shaking, you know something's wrong. Alright, let's end it. Come on. Everything's working. Oddly enough. He's dead. Well, that's another phase we survived. Did we get a drone part? Yes, we got one drone part. The most important drone part in the world, maybe even the entire galaxy. Well, surprised we made it through that. Quite surprised. Sure. Yes. Fully leveled in shields. Disturbing. Repairs. Didn't think we were gonna make it through that.
Yeah, well.
You need to go to engines. Right, we get one drone part. I guess we make it count. Some way. One way or another. gonna get you one way or another. Screw it. Actually, the moment cloaking runs out is when he charges up his super weapon. Oh well. Wow, that one. Only one shot hit, but it hit like a truck. Like I said, we had fun, right? We had fun. I've expected things to go a lot worse. I was waiting on Cloak, and I blew up because of system damage. Oh well. Is this thing crashing now, or... Nope. Pretty well-rounded score. Well, that's going to be it for this one. Thanks for watching. Hope you're still enjoying the series. Feel free to support by commenting, liking, and subscribing if you haven't already. This has been a run with the Triquetra. Links to the ship will be in the video description below as well. Bye, everyone.